there is a cystic lesion in the econormal right lobe. The nodule contains typical comet tail artifacts and connective tissue. There are two small cystic areas in the left lobe. Both of them contains one typical comet tail artifact.